Hello, in front of me I've got Redmi A2. In this video I'll show you how to remove and restore phone icon from the screen. In the beginning, make sure that your phone is in app drawer mode and then tap and hold on phone icon. Select remove and now enter app drawer. Find the icon, tap and hold on it and drag it back to screen. And that's basically it. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.